like suppressor baffles. I wouldn't be surprised if this works on a 9mm, but I think it'll definitely work on a 22, and yeah.